Is there something you want, droid?
Forgive the unorthodox introductions. Moro Vizen, head of special operations for the Imperial Diplomatic Service. I need assistance plucking a thorn from the Empire's side. It should be a trivial task for a Sith, my lord, but I want the world to see your power.
What exactly will this mission entail?
I was tasked with gathering allies on Nar Shaddaa. Hut clans, corporations, gangsters. But one man has resisted our entreaties. Ukabi is the local leader of the Exchange, a galaxy-spanning criminal organization specializing in high-tech vice. Ukabi and the Exchange refuse to join us.
You want me to convince this Ukabi to change his mind?
We're long past that point. The Exchange spends more money than most governments on spies, slicers, and scientists. Anyone they can't buy, they kidnap. They would have been valuable friends, but Ukabi drugs and tortures my messengers. We need to make an example of him.
What would have to be done?
I want his army decimated, his arms caches looted, his chemical refineries razed to the ground. I want to show a force so overwhelming that no one on Nar Shaddaa will ever deny the Empire again. If you would grant us this favor.
You shall witness the might of the Sith and the fall of the Exchange.
The Exchange operates out of the Corellian sector of the city. Your path of destruction begins there. When you're through crippling the operations, you can find me at my command post. I'll be watching the chaos from my chambers. Godoba, please. I have good news.
Do not attempt to dissimulate.
No dissimulation intended. But I wanted you to meet someone. My lord, allow me to introduce the diplomatic services allies on Nar Shaddaa, the Shadow Syndicate.
Who are these people?
I'll show you around the room. Godoba the Hutt, owner of the club Vertica Casino and Five City Sectors.
Your ship is docked in his spaceport. Varko Ti, Chomash of the Nar Shaddaa Labor Alliance. There are no better slavers in the galaxy.
A pleasure.
And last, DXTX, primary hub of the DX Annihilator Network.
Your destructive prowess is respectable. Negotiations permitted.
Together, they represent key powers. Yukabi and the Exchange could have joined them, but thanks to your strike, we needn't worry about the Exchange anymore.
The Corellian sector is in flames. The Exchange won't be rebuilding.
With all due respect to you and your talents, that may not be so. This woman has lied to you.
What?
She has blundered where many upstarts blundered before. And now we all pay the price.
What makes Yukabi so great a threat?
I'm sure they're exaggerating the situation. They...
He's preparing an army of steam-enhanced killers and cybernetically linked assassins.
Detonite droid production has increased.
Ah, very well. If Yukabi won't learn his lesson, then the Empire can handle his dying blows.
Yukabi wants a fight? I welcome it.
My sources report Exchange death squads on the move. As you destroyed his assets, he'll destroy ours. The promenade, factories, slave pens.
Yukabi is drawing energy for his chemical enhancement facilities. He augments soldiers for battle. He must be stopped now.
I'm not a strategist. Your recommendation, my lord?
We can't let Exchange death squads roam freely. How do we intercept them?
Exchange has a private landing pad. Intercept the death squads, destroy their ships, and maybe...
I'll alert our forces here and keep the Shadow Syndicate in line. We can discuss this when you return.
Thank you. Made an unforgivable mistake. You began this conflict. All our businesses suffer. Now you all die.
Ukabi, I've been waiting to meet you a long time.
The attacker. You eliminated my death squads, but my facilities create supreme soldiers with every passing minute. I have killed your kind before, Sith. I will again.
It looks bad, I know, but I've been working on a strategy. Tell me what's next. Our guards captured a few of the gangsters. The exchange is based in the tunnels running under this sector. Maybe now's the time to push. Wipe them out, their leaders, along with Ukabi.
The DX Annihilator Network approves.
Perhaps. I think I speak on behalf of the Shadow Syndicate when I ask, with due respect, can this be done?
I'm not easily destroyed. You'll have to take out the members of Ukabi's inner circle. All of them are cybernetically enhanced.
Custom-built masterworks, equal to a dozen Mandalorian warriors.
When they're dead, proceed to Ukabi's chambers. Do whatever you have to do.
Us.
My lord, are you there, my lord? It's Mora Vizen.
You've got me. Proceed.
This is an emergency! The exchange is attacking! Yukabi is here! Someone sold us out. Get back as soon as you can. We can't hold them.
What shall it be? Does one die? Do both?
You horrible worm!
You are both wretched, and now you here to rescue the woman and the traitor. I am Ukabi.
I'm giving you one chance. Step away from those two now.
No. Look upon my body. Cortosis skin grafts. Intravenous Colto injection system. Holographic targeting array. You are only mortal. I will always prevail.
I don't think he's getting up. Colto injections can't restore a dead man.
Don't you dare talk! You brought him here, you tried to get me killed!
Godoba, what do you have to say?
Maybe, but you made the call to Ukabi.
Defy this woman, and you defy the greatest power in the galaxy.
How dare you?
Ki asa topunyo, lilitse woto, seko todomote.
Your wealth and power are worthless.
I'd like him alive, if you would. He's a powerful creature, and he may still serve a purpose. Besides, I'd like to hold him as an example before the Shadow Syndicate. And you, my lord, I am eternally grateful for your aid. This business has taken far too much of your time.
Now that Ukabi and the Shadow Syndicate are dealt with, what next?
The war against the Exchange will continue, but our focus can move to other enemies. Thank you again for your assistance, and when Nar Shaddaa finally falls to the Empire, we'll remember the role you played.
My lord, Captain Headley, Imperial Corrections. Sorry to impose, but I've got a mess on my hands. Was overseeing a prisoner transfer. Wee Kwai pirate, name of Vomba. Couple of bounty hunters caught him, wanted the reward. Somehow Vomba's mates found out, shut down our security droids, turned the entire spaceport into a war zone before they made off with him.
What exactly is your plan?
Between the droid shutdown and his cronies, that swaggering git has the run of the terminal. But we've got him cornered. Negotiations ended with a dead diplomat, I'm not having any more of that. Rather someone just went in there and made an example of him.
No one has to get hurt over this.
He had his chance. Only way he's coming out of there now is in a box. Bomber's gang has sliced control stations throughout the terminal. You reset them, the droids should power back on and do their part. From there, it's just a matter of cleaning up. Go wild.
Let's go. you covered.
Sods and Courtin didn't survive the firefight, so they won't need it.
Nikat aga kip nebab, naya amgam baraka ki, manuk maraka naja, ki namabam, yak manala.
If you have information concerning the Empire, I'd suggest you surrender it.
Raka kemu umkam nemnu. Namgan bak umnok ki jak. Kam inu memnu. Naja naya umkam mimik miraka.
Tell me who's responsible.
Jukaki mem paninu. Amka bina bek memnu kimgam. Mem amak kupka kramanik. Umnu kiga mayamak.
Just tell me where to go.
Memgam gamginia geguan. I'm near Naharnak. Nulilak apajam kamgam. Amka nemnang. Ampa nemnang memua inok.
Ah!
Excuse me, I'm on surveillance duty. The things huts do behind closed doors.
This is important. Slicers were selling intelligence reports on the black market. I recovered them.
These are my reports. Well, thank you, my lord. No telling what would happen if these fell into the wrong hands. Wait, these reports are embedded with slicing signatures. This isn't some gang. It's the mark of the Republic's Strategic Information Service.
Some elaboration is required.
The Republic stole these reports, then handed them to the Slicer Gang, probably to keep their operation hidden. If the SIS has a listening post, they may be spying on us right now. Do you hear me, SIS dogs? The Dark Side is about to crush your pathetic operation. Isn't that right, my lord?
There won't be a heart left beating.
The SIS signatures contain coordinates. Go there. Destroy the listening post. Kill everyone.
I was successful.
I know. I intercepted their listening post's final transmissions. Got some Republic secrets. Even heard their dying screams. Twice now you've saved intelligence, and I won't forget it. Now if you'll excuse me, surveillance duty calls.
Thank you. Is an Imperial front.
Would you cut it out with that? No one's buying it.
Look at their boots. You can eat breakfast off those things.
You're crazy.
Yeah? Go inside and tell them you think the Emperor is a chump. Go on. See what happens.
In fact, a Republic-aligned group of war veterans called the Star Dogs are preparing to strike at you.
Are you absolutely certain?
I am not prone to exaggeration. Their anti-imperial sentiment is focused on you like a laser. Being Republic, they have a certain distaste for direct assassination jobs. But they're alarmed, and contracting with the Nar Shaddaa Exchange to have you killed.
Many have tried, many more will.
I thought you might have that attitude. I ask while you're there to take the Exchange's dossier on their hitmen. Can you do this?
The time for action is now.
I agree.
And you return alive. Have you heard? The Exchange and Star Dogs have blamed one another for their negotiators' deaths. They have started a limited war. The truth, as they say, was the first casualty. Now, I believe you have a dossier for me.
When I give my word, I mean it.
Loyalty like yours is why alliances fail and empires prevail. Your success will allow us to find and destroy the Exchange's enforcers. Everyone here owes their safety to you.